If you want to graph a secant function or a cosecant function, it's helpful if you first sketch the corresponding reciprocal.